how to close it out and secure that first W.
And here's Ricky Davis, a former Miami Heat. Threw it away. David Hawkins lays it in for the first.
You balance it out with Amari Stoudemire, who can catch and shoot and also finish inside like we saw on the post right there.
Banks between the legs to Carlos Boozer. Nothing but net.
Boozer!
Rejected by Amari Stoudemire. And there's Ricky Davis. Knocks in the jumper.
Well, you know, it was good defense. It was two plays Amari made on the air ball and get a blocked shot.
Hawkins again spins, reverses, and lays it in. Ricky Davis, every city. The big three goes to, he serves the homeless with his foundation as he knocks down a three, and he's starting to cook himself.
Yeah, he's serving up to right now. But Ricky knows how important it is right now. They need to get this done.
Oh, how about the four by the Hawk?
Ricky Davis that time playing Hawk for the drive.
Johnson working on Bonzi Wells, lost it, and Tri-State, and David Hawkins lays it in. David Hawkins has 16, three run to close the half with this Hawkins layup.
And a quick defense that time by Bonzi Wells to get another lost possession for the Ghost Ballers. And again, you got to make this move quick, because if you don't, the advantage goes to the smaller, quicker player. And that time, Hawkins able to take advantage of it.
Well, look, step back, dances, spins, and the kick out to Robert Height. That's three. Money.
Ricky Davis had Hawk under control.
Here's Hawkins. Step back. I want to kiss myself. David Hawkins.
I'll tell you something. Stay on as a player.
Stavinsky is already sort of playing big three basketball. I mean, I love
Robinson knocking down the three. You talking about extending your career, though? Dirk has figured out.
Come get it.
Here's Ricky. Steph Curry range. Knocks it down. And it's a four-point shot. And the Ghost Ballers stay alive. Ivan Johnson. Ghost Ballers on an 8-2 run. Here's David Hawkins. The assist. Drop off to Amari Stoudemire for the game winner.
At the end of the game there, what happened, Amari?
I went for the basket. I scored the game. I stepped on his foot by accident, and he gave me a push.
All right, we move on. How does it feel for you to be back in Miami playing ball at the Big Three?
It feels great, man, to be honest with you. These fans have been supporting me since I was in high school here in Florida. And so to play for Miami Heat and then now to be back with the Big Three playing here feels amazing.
Well, you look fantastic. Congratulations on another win. The Tri-State team is now 4-1. Enjoy yourself. You're in your home state.
Absolutely, man. Let's have a good time.